There is no cruelty in God, and none in me. Father, we are like you. No cruelty abides in us, for there is none in you. Your peace is ours, and we bless the world with what we have received from you alone. We choose again and make our choice for all our brothers, knowing they are one with us. We bring them your salvation as we have received it now, and we give thanks for them who render us complete. In them we see your glory, and in them we find our peace. Holy are we, because your holiness has set us free, and we give thanks. Amen. There is no cruelty in God, and none in me. There is no cruelty in God, and none in me. Now do your eyes belong to Christ, and he looks through them. Now your voice belongs to God, and echoes his. And now your heart remains at peace forever. You have chosen him in place of idols, and your attributes, given by your Creator, are restored to you at last. The call of God is heard and answered. Now has fear made way for love, as God himself replaces cruelty. There is no cruelty in God, and none in me. Thank you. There is no cruelty in God, and none in me. Today we learn a lesson which can save you more delay and needless misery than you can possibly imagine. It is this: you make what you defend against, and by your own defense against it, is it real and inescapable? Lay down your arms, and only then will you perceive it false. There is no cruelty in God, and none in me. There is no cruelty in God, and none in me. Now do your eyes belong to Christ, and he looks through them. Now your voice belongs to God, and echoes his. And now your heart remains at peace forever. You have chosen him in place of idols, and your attributes, given by your Creator, are restored to you at last. The call of God is heard and answered. Now has fear made way for love, as God himself replaces cruelty. Father, we are like you. No cruelty abides in us, for there is none in you. Your peace is ours, and we bless the world with what we have received from you alone. We choose again and make our choice for all our brothers, knowing they are one with us. We bring them your salvation as we have received it now, and we give thanks for them who render us complete. In them we see your glory, and in them we find our peace. Holy are we, because your holiness has set us free, and we give thanks. Amen. There is no cruelty in God, and none in me.